When I think back at the earlier years at EHB, it makes me so happy. It's a place where I can live my feelings out. That's wonderful.